Rudy Tooty Umbra. Okay, I do not want Piltover. Please let this be a point that either Electro or me win. Alright, thankfully we did not have to deal with all three rounds being all three augments being prismatic. Shadow Isle's Crest. Yeah, we'll just go with the free shop refresh.
I'm afraid that I won't move on.
Now we got Strategist. We really need to find our bruisers. Or change from bruiser to Bastion, maybe? I don't know. Our front line is thin, that's all I know. Close. Feel close.
My mind is like a hive. The thoughts intrusive are just bees buzzing to stay alive, distracted.
I'm not really seeing any bruisers. This is distressing. My mind,
and I struggle to think with my thoughts in a bind, and I push to the brink of insanity. Lost in thought, I wander down a path to my inner world. The complexity leads me to ponder, and the depths of my emotions swirl. Though the bees can get overwhelming, the inspiration they mold in their buzzing, I find compelling. A reminder of the power I hold. So I embrace the bees within my brain, even when they drive me insane. For in their chaos, I find a refrain of the beauty and complexity of my inner terrain.
So we're gonna sell Cho'Gath. Goodbye.
You will never understand that this is my norm.
Not quite ready to give up on the Bastion idea either. There's Vi. Alright, so we've got at least one bruiser to two. That is a stacked Galio. And then, of course, Kale's got static shiv, so that doesn't help anything. The Swain duel, alright. That took forever. Oh, we're just gonna go with the gold. We're gonna do that to pull Tarek. And we'll put him in. So we got Sorcerer 3. We'll put Lux in while Sorcerer 4. It's not his style either. Put stone plate on fire vernectin. On Tarek. We should put Tarek in the middle. Jeez Louise. Everybody's got Galio. Glad I'm not going with Galio. I'll throw that on Tarek and put him there. Vel'Koz instead of Tarek. Do we do Vel'Koz instead of Orianna? I think we might. Yeah, we're gonna do it. We're gonna put Vel'Koz in. We're gonna blue buff Teemo. They got a lot of Deadeye crap going on. Ooh. All right. They got Invoker 4, 5, 6, what? They have Invokers. That, we'll just go with that. No, wait, she's not an Invoker, so they have Invokers and a Sorcerer. Got it. Brain forgot for a moment there. Oh, fudge. I think Strategist is where I want to go after I get Sorcerer 4. I think I might move Swain back a row, give him ability power instead of the shield. Three more Teemos, and we have Teemo 3! We tried, but Deadeye's a lot to deal with. Yeah, let's go Sorcerer crazy. Why not? They have Gwen with Thieves Gloves. Cute. And they turn Swain into a Demacian Slayer as well as all of the other crap he is. They got 3-star Kale back there with her Rage Blade and Static Shiv. Alright, come on, Lux. Get... Aww. I was like, stop walking and melt faces. It's time to go. Reporting in. I wasted my time. I don't need you anymore. I'm going to live my life. I have no more tears to cry. I don't care. I don't think I'm going to find bruisers. Find more Terex either, so we'll just do that. Alright, can Swain 1v3? No. Not that 3, at least. Of course. No Vel'Koz for me. Just grab a tier. Got enough sorcerers. I can find somebody to cry. Alright, there's Vel'Koz. That Cho'Gath is, Deadeye. When in doubt, it's a good one to go, because... Boom. Because I did not get to live long his first match. I'm not going to get to live long this match. We won't be eighth. We've at least got that going for us. However, seventh is not out of the question yet. Alright, well there's Lux. There's Rek'Sai. Alright, yeah, we'll put Archangels on Swain. I'm just gonna give him some more health too. Okay. So what I really like is a Swain, a Teemo. which can be kind of terrifying on its own. Seventh place. Should have quit while I was ahead. Alright, well, we still have 57 LP in gold 4.